Hello friends, so today we'll be learning about the 520 unknown error HTTP response code. It is used as a catch-all response for when the origin server returns something unexpected, listing connection resets, large headers, and maybe empty or invalid responses. These are the common triggers. Hope you like the video. Thank you friends.